At this time, we'd like Miss Rogers, Miss Kelly, and Miss Otterbein to please come forward.
I know you guys have been really frustrated with us at times, and you know, we probably deserved it. But I know because of that, you'll never forget us. That's a good thing. Okay. The flowers are from the singer supporters. The appreciation from all the work you've done with them. And Mr. Rogers? I'd like to present these two leather-bound folders to each of you with a name engraved on the front, and Middleton Singers, 1989, and an appreciation for all the hard work you've done. Thank you.
At this time, we'd like to ask all the former members of the Singers to join us on stage to sing "What Would I Do Without My Music." I know a lot of you have come from far ways. One particular flew in from Phoenix, Arizona to see her brother sing tonight. We want her and all of you who've ever been in the Singers to come up here, please.
Joe, do without my song? What would I do without my music?
Wake me up
when
all my dreams are gone.
To give me hope so I
long way.